Oh, it's quite good. Oh, I can't see my age. I see them. Lorraine, I see them. Lorraine, I got it again. Yeah, I don't know, it's gone. Once again, a consequence of the slipping reef developed for these aircraft. It was Vic Allman who founded the team in the 1980s that went through various guys, most memorably the Crunchy Flying Circus and the Utterly Butterly Family Letters, until his current incarnation, sponsored by the Swiss French company.
Well, you've got a camera on that.
No, thank you. You can fly it in a bin. Yeah.
Do you want to take it to those bins over there?
And in a video.
No, take
it to me. Vic himself still flies displays with the team, but as I said, we've got Martin Carrington and Dave Farrell doing the honours for us today. In towards us now, break.
Where did that other one go?